covered some heavy stuff, especially for a show aimed at children.
I'm glad you had the chance to view the program.
Death, divorce, war, gets dark.
You know, Maggie Stewart showed me the most beautiful word in sign language. You know what that means? It means friend. Isn't that perfect?
Who's Maggie Stewart?
Dude. Hey, Mr. Rogers. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood, a beautiful day for a neighbor. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? It's a neighborly day in the beauty wood, a neighborly day for beauty. Would you be mine? Could you be mine?
I have always wanted to have a neighbor just like you. I've always wanted to live in a neighborhood with you. So let's make the most of this beautiful day. Since we're together, we might as well stay. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? Won't you be my neighbor? Won't you please? Won't you please? Please won't you be my neighbor.
Oh, that was wonderful.
It seems like all these people line up to tell you their problems.
Isn't it wonderful? Such bravery.
Well, it seems like that would be an incredible burden on you.
Well, I'm grateful for you saying that, Lloyd. I'm grateful for your compassion.
Is it a burden on you? Okay, let's assume it's a burden on you.
There's no normal life that is free from pain.